Rainy Springs. And we decided that we're going to go all the way to Alice in one day. Spend a couple of days in Alice Springs because there's not much to see in between. We've done Tennant Creek and we don't want to go back there really. Rainy Springs is a good place to stay. It cooled down overnight, so we got a really good night's sleep. A breeze blowing through the tent.
Degrees,
and that's at 10:25.
Hey, I find that person's right.
speed and everything.
Trip that garlic. Chili?
Why not?
That's not really chili sauce. Good enough?
Yeah. No.
Because it's not hot enough, I don't think.
Well, it's not anymore. We're in Alice Springs. It's cooling off. Have the police come around, check out, make sure we have everything locked up.
$20
a night? Yeah, that'd be good. That was mine. That was my idea. Behind a pub, $20 a night.
The other times you cry wolf. No one's ever
going to
do anything
this day. No, exactly. True. It was all my bad. When I was driving today, I booked us in. The actual pool is amazing. Not that we've been in a swimming pool. Two pools. Two swimming pools. Pub.
And
as soon as we walked into the pub, the guy got scruffed and thrown out. Brandon
will love it. Such a safe place.
Yeah. That's all good. Good place walking around. Tell us. same thing. Lock up your bike. What else we got? That's cooking show. More garlic. Oh, that's more garlic. Okay. That was important, isn't it, man?
They have some basil, some added mixed herbs, and the chili in the garlic.
Hmm. Maybe just
salt and pepper. Just
water. Take an easy meal, not.
Squash.
And vegetarian. Save the planet. Water's boiling. Yeah. James Squire, isn't it? Bit of James Squire.
Zero.
That's it, quick one. Took a sip of that. Full flavour. Not good, man. Faster in.
You can see.
There's something boiling around. It's hard. We've got a bit of wind blowing all our heat away, which will feel. That's the same problem last time, isn't it? Spaghetti and sauce and spaghetti.